my story is like so many other stories, that there is a personal connection, and that personal connection was my wife, Keisha Rutledge Draft, who was diagnosed with lung cancer in December of 2010. Out of nowhere, had a little shortness of breath, and went right in, and the primary care doc said, it doesn't seem like there's anything wrong, but let's just get a chest x-ray. And from that chest x-ray, we found out she had a mass in her left lung, and after a biopsy, we confirmed that it was lung cancer. And with a PET scan to find out that it spread, and with MRI to find out it spread to her MRI, we got our final diagnosis of stage 4 lung cancer with brain metastases and metastases around her body. A 37-year-old woman that's in amazing shape that has lung cancer. So we learned the most important fact about lung cancer, that anyone can get it. Before we got married, Keisha came to me and she asked me, what if we asked people to donate to the foundation, to the Chris Draft Family Foundation, and we use that money as seed money for our battle against cancer. At that moment, my wife changed from just being a survivor to a survivor advocate. My wife passed a month later, December 27th of 2011, and really she is the inspiration for our whole movement. You guys have done a tremendous job of understanding that it does take a team. From the beginning, we've said it takes a team to tackle lung cancer. So it won't be one survivor, one caregiver, one organization, or one cancer center. It is going to be a collection. And I think when you see the dream teams and really bringing people together and really just seeing the possibilities that are coming based on building off of the science that's in place. In our work, it's really trying to highlight that there are new things that are happening, that are tremendous things that are happening, and to believe in that. Allow it to be hopeful. Again, even if it doesn't happen for you, understand that's still hopeful. I get excited about the fact that if we save one person, that's a person that has a family, that has people in a community that care about them. Everything comes back to our survivors. That's what it's all about. You get perspective from their journey, and they're able to become stronger from it. And who really wins at the end is our ability to raise more money for research. All the people end up winning.